Amazing technology, the best new inventions of 2022, technologies that will change the future. If development creates problems, then the invention is the only way by which those problems can be solved. Inventions are the source of human development. They help us make life hassle-free and better, leaving more time to pursue our interests. Today, we will introduce to you 6 best new inventions in 2022. Number 6. Emergency Training Robot. Do you know how a child acts in the dentist's chair for the first time? A Japan-based robotics company called TMSUK Co. Ltd. created a doll that mimics that and more dire emergency circumstances, as well as to train medical responders. It bites, squirms, and gags. It kicks and screams in fear and pain. The 3-foot-7-inch pediatric child simulator has cheeks that change color and arms and legs that flap around, and it can perform various head and chest movements. It even bleeds fake blood. Number 5. Climate 360 Smart Bed. Sleep Number latest smart bed integrates sensors and technologies to respond to the evolving needs of the sleepers. As everyone's individualized comfort varies, the bed can adjust accordingly. The bed can vary the heating or cooling on each side of the bed, sense snoring, and adjust the head of the bed as needed. Tilt to better maintain proper spinal alignment, while elevating the head or completely lower and elevate to help sleepers get in and out of bed more readily. In the future, the integrated sensors may also be capable of helping detect and monitor other health conditions. Number 4. Health Body Scans. Withings new body scan smart scales go way beyond just measuring your weight, and instead bring monitoring technology you may have only seen at the gym or the doctor's office into the comfort of your home. The body scan adds body composition data, heart rate and electrocardiogram, ECG measurements, nerve response, and vascular age calculations to the usual information given by a smart scale. Data will be shown on the body scan screen and in an accompanying app, but Withings will also offer a subscription service that will link you with a medical specialist and generate health and wellness plans based on the data collected by the scales. Number 3. Aeromine Rooftop Wind Technology. Aeromine has created a bladeless wind energy system that harvests ambient wind currents to generate electricity. This patented technology was validated through joint research with Sandia National Laboratories and Texas Tech University. The system is vibration-free, silent, and easy to install. Best of all, the company says it can generate up to 50% more electricity than a comparable solar power array, yet costs no more than solar and uses only 10% of the available roof space. BASF is currently testing an Aeromine system at its factory in Wyandotte, Michigan. Number 2. Foldable Tech Devices, ZenBook, Galaxy Flip. Who would have thought that in 2022, we would be seeing the foldable screens of mobile phones and laptops with such ease? Well, first Samsung with its popular Galaxy Flip and Galaxy Fold phones, and now Asus with ZenBook 17 Fold, have entered the slightly less penetrated market. This 17.3-inch screen of ZenBook functions as a tablet, book, laptop, or even a PC as per the requirement. You can also attach a Bluetooth keyboard, or simply fold the lower half to make it a fully functional laptop that looks quite attractive. Other features include the OLED screen, Dolby Atmos, HDR, etc. Also, after folding the screen to just 12.5 inches, it becomes quite easy to carry around as well. Number 1. Color-changing cars, BMW iX Flow. Can you change the color of your car according to your mood and surroundings? Well, right now, it's an obvious no, but in near future, you probably can. A concept car from BMW, known as the iX Flow, has this technology that switches its color to black from white and vice versa, instantly with just a click of a button. This game-changing technology is named the e-ink by BMW. In this technology, the outside body of the car is equipped with an electrophoretic film containing tiny microcapsules, and these capsules turn black or white when a positive or negative charge is provided.